A new sign's now up outside Harry Reid International Airport. Take a look. A crowd gathered in front of it for the special moment they turned on the sign's light. After more than 3 years in the works, the sign is finally finished. It now matches the airport's new name. The airport was formerly named McCarran International. The project to rebrand the airport first launched back in February 2021.